All right, y'all, so this is the last video of the night, and I just want to talk to the intermediate and advanced musicians about playing between transitioning between genres. So if you're playing a song and they all of a sudden change the style, some people might not understand what you need to do. All you got to do, don't panic. My motto is play a group, a lick, a feel, whatever you want to call it, a creative idea leading into that section that sounds more similar to that genre of that section than the genre you're already playing. So I'm going to give you an example. I'm going to do Afro-Cuban. I'm going to do a Latin groove. I'm going to do a Sango. And then I'm going to go into swing. But the transitions, when I'm transitioning, you will notice based on the clarity of the fields and the way I'm approaching the fields.